explains that. By adopting, you're making new brothers. This means that you save two lives for one cheap adoption fee. In most shelters, this adoption fee is $150. This does not only cover the cost of the animal that you have adopted, it can also cover the cost to sterilize, microchip, house, and feed the animal that you've adopted. This is a very reasonable price compared to bred pets, which can be between $300 to $1,500. Unfortunately, there's a consequence to not adopting from animal shelters. Many animal shelters euthanize perfectly healthy animals just because they have not been adopted. So when you adopt an animal, you have saved that animal's life. So adopt it. Don't shop. Another great way to save animals is by volunteering. Volunteering is a way to save animals that you don't have to fully commit to owning them, but you still need to interact with animals, and you don't have to pay any money to do so. When you volunteer in an animal shelter, you get to take care of the animals you see, play with the animals you meet, and feed all of the animals that you meet. Some great places to volunteer are the Humane Society of the United States, the East Dallas Pet Rescue, the American Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Animals, better known as the ASPCA, or even just Petco or PetSmart. No matter where you choose to volunteer, you'll be saving animals' lives. When I volunteered at the SPCA of Texas, I met many animals that have been abused and abandoned. I watched these dogs' tails begin to wag as soon as we entered the room. These dogs had their